How is it going, everybody? Darryl Keith Ford here, and welcome to Darryl Keith Ford Gaming. And I'm gonna be reacting to the official Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer. And finally, after years upon years, we finally get the official Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer. And this was uploaded by Rockstar Games on their YouTube channel, who are synonymous with the Grand Theft Auto games, as well as the Red Dead Redemption franchise. And with that being said, let's get into the video.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess. Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Well, there you have it, everyone. That was me reacting to the Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer that Rockstar recently dropped on their YouTube channel. And based off the trailer alone, it seems like they are gonna be having a female character as the main lead in Grand Theft Auto 6. In the big four-word lettering that said Vice in the trailer, it seems like we're gonna get Vice City back in Grand Theft Auto 6 to anyone who's played Grand Theft Auto Vice City back in 2002. And I do like that little callback, that little homage to Vice City there in the trailer. So make sure to like, comment, share, rate, and subscribe. And as always, I will see all of you in the next video.